Watch it! Nice driving! Hey, watch it! Nice driving!
I found one of your statues.
Ah, oh, the dragon.
Wonderful. I must confess, I was surprised to see you back. I had hoped that you might have escaped Hong Kong. Escaped its influences. Its problems.
We took them with us when we left. So coming back didn't change much.
Are you ready to confront them now?
Yes, I think so.
What would you like to learn?
If I were Japanese, you would have driven me to Italy by now. The ancient masters had a word for one such as you. I pronounced it moron.
Stop by again to find one of my statues.
Affirmative.
Hello? Hello? Is anyone there?
What? Hello? Hello?
Can you tell me where you are?
He's dead! Ace is dead!
Look, I'm coming to get you, okay?
He ran us away and I'm Bachman!
Okay, look, I'm trying to find you. Hang on. You gotta keep talking. Stay on the line, okay?
He's got crushed!
What row were you on? Can you hear me?
I'm just standing here. My feet are wet. Ace is dead.
Are you sure? Does he need an ambulance?
He's gone. He's gone!
Was it Hotshot? Are you there? Don't hang up. Fucking hell. Where's this guy?
Hotshot's trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Shit!
Try to help him, Nga, but he's not breathing. There's blood everywhere. We were in front. Ace was winning, Nga. At least he thought he was winning, oh. Hotshot was setting us up. He got alongside the back of the car, ran us into the railing, pushed us up against it. We flipped over it. The wheel went right into Ace's chest.
You'll be all right. Hang in there.
Yes?
Inspector? Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, wait, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
All right, but wait. I want him alive.
Thank you. Hotshot. Hey, say hi to the police for me.
Shut up. Little punk never shuts up. You should have seen the look on his face when we charged him with murder. He'll get 20 years at least. Nobody pays much attention to those guys, but they kill or injure dozens of people a year. Impossible to say how many lives you saved, but you really did a job on this one, Officer Shen.